Well, let's go over to markets, starting with Indian markets, where it was a bad start to the week today as Sensex cracked around 330 points intraday on correction in global peers, but trimmed losses in late trade. Media reports indicated that North Korea may be preparing for another missile launch following hydrogen bomb test on Sunday. 30-share BSE Sensex was down 189 points at 31,702, and 50-share Nifty fell 61 points to 9,901, dragged by banks, FMCG and IT stocks. So SBC Sensex was down and Nifty was also down. We are joined by our analyst for today, Mr. A.K. Prabhakar, Head of Research at IDBI Capital. Good evening to Mr. Prabhakar. First of all, how do you see the trade happening in rest of the week?
No, sir. Today, correction was due to North Korea. Maybe the geo-political tension will be there, but I don't see a major selling off coming. Now, 9,800 is a major support, and there we have some buying coming in. So, around those level, market might recover, and I think maybe tomorrow another 50-60 points. Rest of the week should be positive. I think the total recovery is possible in the week, and we expect market to touch 10,400 to 500 by end of this month.
And Mr. Prabhakar, what should be the strategy of an investor in these volatile times when the market is going up on a day and coming down because of such big geopolitical factors? So what strategy should an investor adopt in such tough times?
See, if you notice, market has been making all-time high, but it is only a few selected stock which has been moving. So be with quality, be with stock which where earnings are very good, and be with stock where strength is also there. For example, a Bata India or a Britannia is regularly moving up. These are the stocks which are performing. So be with performers. Don't go and buy the underperformers or stock which are impacted due to other reasons.
All right. And Mr. Prabhakar, if we talk about global markets, how do you see trade happening there over the next few days? Though there are many geopolitical tensions and markets are in red today as well. So how do you see markets reacting, and what will be the big factors to be looked out for going forward?
See, these geopolitical tensions will not turn in one day. It is going to take a very long time. There are negotiations which will open. So, no, global markets will have this pressure, and this event should be priced in very soon. Maybe 2-3 days of negative move, and post which global markets also will recover. But Indian markets will be faster to recover because local domestic inflows are very huge, and any correction people are ready to buy. So I don't think we will see a major correction globally or locally. Locally, the recovery will be faster.
Thank you, Mr. Prabhakar, for getting us all these details. Today, the markets were in red throughout the trade because of big geopolitical tensions.